Good evening, this is Ash, and tonight I'm going to review another emergency vehicle that I own in my fleet, and this is the 164th scale code 3 Collectibles LDV Milwaukee Fire Department Command and Communications Unit in the 164 scale. It's been a while since I've done any reviews of my emergency vehicle models that I own in my collection, but this is one of the three code 3 models that I own. Likewise, I will take it out of the blister pack and I will go through the model in more detail in a moment. So I will stop the video and I will be back once I've unpacked the model. Welcome back, and after a few minutes of getting the really tight screws that holds the model onto the dome packaging, we finally unpacked the model and it is standing loosely on its stand. Let's have a look at the model in closer detail. As you can see, it's a typical diecast metal and resin model. The tyres are made of real rubber, or at least that's what the listing says, so it is correct there. And you've got the three plastic mounting holes of where the original screws were. I'm not sure if these come away from the model or not, but I'm going to leave them on for now anyway. The wheels on this vehicle are freewheeling, and you've got extra details like the wing mirrors, a grab rail there, air horns, lights, and that kind of thing. Also, as you may see on the front, the windscreen is tinted as well. And this side has more details as opposed to the off side of this vehicle. Excuse me. Now, I'm assuming, if I have this correct, please correct me if I've got it wrong, I'm assuming this would be a retractable canopy or something like that, where this part would extend outwards, if I've got that right. And I think these are the air ducts on the roof. There is quite some weight to this model, so the quality feels good. I think this one was released in either 2001 or 2003. But there is a certificate that comes with the model. So if I just pop the model down for a moment, there we go. Here is the certificate of authenticity. And this says, this certifies that this 164 scale Milwaukee LDV command vehicle is numbered as the 1038th pieces of 5004 pieces produced worldwide. And I will clarify that this model is released in June 2003. So I was right on the latter year. Well, this is my most recent emergency vehicle review that I've done for a while. So I do apologise if I'm a bit rusty on the description, but if you have any comments or questions, and corrections for that matter, please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below, and thank you for watching. Have a good week, and stay tuned for another review, a review video coming soon.